Want to get started with Teams for free with your Gmail address? Go to products.office.com/Microsoft-Teams and select Sign Up for Free. Type your Gmail address and select Next. Then choose how you want to use Teams and select Next. Because you have a Gmail address, you'll be asked to create a new Microsoft account with your existing email. Select Create Account, type a password, and select Next. Then, type in the code sent to your email to verify it, and select Next. Add the final details, and then select Set Up Teams. Choose whether to download and use the Teams desktop app or to open it on the web. Select this link to copy it and invite team members to join. And then create your first teams and channels to start building out the organization.